Hello, and welcome to this brief introduction to downloading data. As always, you can go to search.asf.alaska.edu to call up the most recent version of Vertex. You can perform a search, as I've done here, of anything that you would like to find and get the results for. You need to make sure that you are logged in to be able to use downloading data features. With that said, when you have a list here of items, you can see the download queue is currently zero, but you can come here and you can add items individually to the queue, as you see here, and you see then, okay, we'll increase the number of files that are in the download queue. And you can click on the download queue and you will see the list of items that you've added, and you can then individually copy a file ID to the clipboard so that you can copy it and paste it into a document that you're writing or a script. You can use the download icon here to download individual files, or you can say, I'm not really interested in this file being in my download queue anymore, and delete it. You can also come down to these features here at the bottom in the footer bar, and you can clear everything, say, I don't want anything in my download queue. Or you can say, oops, I made a mistake, restore all that stuff back to me. You can also then copy all the file IDs, and very similar to copying the individual ones, this will create a list in your clipboard that you can then paste into list searches, files of your choosing, editing files. You can download data using a Python script. We will give you a Python script that you can execute and it will download all of the data for you. Or we will give you a metadata metalink file, which you can use to download all of the data. Or you can download the metadata for the items that are in your cart or queue here in CSV format, KML, or GeoJSON. And that is how you manage your download queue and get data out of Vertex.